Okay, all right. Random internet connection or interruption or whatever. But that's exactly why I moved my preview window right in front of me so I can see that stuff as soon as it happens or around the time it happens. Okay. I just took one look to the side and saw, oh, it's saying it's reconnecting. I need to go ahead and take this shit off. No. Alright, am I shooting out of it? Yeah, I'm shooting. They're not. This is. Oh! That's the swamp. Okay. See, why my shore vibrating?
Well, lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
Those things usually don't blow up walls.
Yeah, not... you were just beginning to tell us the story of Hrimthor, the stonemason's son, and the wager of Odin and Valdian.
Yes. All right. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in three turns of the season.
Two! It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise...
His name was...
Nah.
He just smiled.
He just like I just saw a disconnect. I saw it said I was off. I was reconnecting. So then I was like, okay, what's going on? And then I just now checked out myself. So it said, my computer said I was connected, but everything else like even Twitch when I was going to Twitch, like everybody else was on like every stream I was watching, everything, they were all like offline. And then I even checked. I went with my modem, and Mama said, "Internet connection issue. Please turn it off and back on." So I reset my router.
He said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Oh, yes, Surtur.
Blast it. I hoped it might have given us another way.
I wonder if we're going to fight Surtur. I don't know about Surtur, he's a big giant fire demon. How do I get to this thing? Like, there's stuff there.
Despite his actions in Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father. Always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, He never could seem to get his approval.
He had to go through the outside.
Sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit from that too.
He has befriended the other dwarf. The blue one's brother.
Oh. Well, if Sindri has that covered, I suppose there's no need for me in his life anymore, is there?
That is not what I meant.
That was sarcasm.
Okay, so I guess I have to go.
Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Oh shit. Another one of these things. No. No. Good. Oh. Okay, so what does this say?
Lunda's ore.
Be cautious. Uh-oh. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Oh, okay, I see. Let me swallow it. We have good arm, Kratos. Are these bells? They're bells. Oh crap, one of them is covered. How am I? So I know we're all three of them are, but I don't know. Actually, you know what? Does this work? Hold on. Can she do it?
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
I have no idea. I know where all three are, but... Let's see if this works. Yeah. Why not?
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Okay, I don't know why it's doing this. Okay, shit, where am I?
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
So I think no matter what, let's see, is that, yeah, so... So this is like good right here. But they got them on the right track. This one's rage. They're all so frustrating the first time that I do it. Then I do it and I'm like, oh god. You know, oh man, actually, now I think about that, yeah, there was more to this place, wasn't there? I just stopped because I saw, the chest. No, there was more.
More Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead.
Please don't be a giant that I have to fight.
Look what they've done to this place.
Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little spear. Should we return them to her?
Oh yeah, that's right then. That's what I thought, so. I wasn't sure, but okay.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits, friends of Gunnhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
No, it's a good criticism. That's more protective than they were. But okay. I was expecting monsters. I don't know. I guess like these haven't seen anything like a Valkyrie yet. I expected something more, and I don't think I don't see like all any three of you guys. Come on, son. That guy's dead.
It's explosive! Be careful!
You motherfucker!
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more.
No.
I wish things had gone differently, but these Sather are at rest now.
Yeah, but Bobo have the new stuff. But anyway,
We'll have to find a way through this debris.
Yeah, that actually would have helped. It would have helped. Anyway, I'm right now. And just in case they aren't. Maybe I could just throw it here, actually.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Actually, no, let me try. What? That one should have done it. That's much better.
Looks like
finally. Oh, I'm on the side there. Yeah, that's.
What did you find? Is it done? Are they dead?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I help no one. They will.
Oh.
You did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Okay. Hopefully this is the last of it. I think it might be.
Mimir, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nearly a scratch.
Shame.
Oh, forget it. I didn't see. I don't know. They're werewolves. Oh. Archie? Oh my god, Jesus, fuck! Oh, what the? You took away my fucking move!
Incoming left side!
One left.
Anyway, the part always comes back to me, whatever that was.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only up.
So it might switch back to Valor.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him, the one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Is it just this? Yes.
What's it say, brother?
It's gonna be normal burn for once? Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah. Wait, is this, I thought it was just the wedding site. I guess not. Oh, wait, there's more. Come on, another one of these.
Kratos, I see something.
And what's going on? Okay, see. Well, that is my thoughts, because it was. Oh, okay. So that was supposed to be you. Anyway, can I reach that by myself or not? It's an Odin bird. Yep, I did. They actually almost got him. Let me adjust it here. Motherfucker. get faster than hell. I didn't have enough power to it. So... actually, that one didn't either, so... but it's... you have to do one up there. Oh. I didn't think that was gonna fit. And not fit in, I didn't think that was gonna reach.
Kratos, I see something.
Okay, let's examine. So we have this, that, so this means it's probably be between these two, maybe? I don't know. That's how I've been guessing before. Just in case we look around here too. Oh, it's just the box.
I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's,
wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works.
So I'm gonna open this up and hope that. Oh shit! There it is.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Blast the fruit. Yep. What the hell? Oh, it was blue for a second. I was confused.
Allow me. Food now. I never thought I'd come back here. Reavers, of course.
I was worrying about bosses, but I didn't. When I saw Reavers, I thought I was okay.
Behind you, incoming!
Ready? I just beat a fucking ancient. You gonna fuck with me?
Yeah.
sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here. Kratos, I see something.
If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen this.
Anything interesting, brother?
Oh, thank God.
crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
Well, I still came in with almost no health, so I was really fucked. I had to play defense through the entire time. And I got a little crazy this time. Ugh.
Look at this.
What do I do?
It belonged to you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week. Each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it, but I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
I didn't even have time.
The word isn't complete. It's missing a piece.
Can we go to the left? No. So is this real? No, I don't think so.
This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
I'll just frame it. We have to, it looks like I should do come that way somewhere. I think I'll just try it. Hold on. I thought the point was that those two things were gonna light up the fire on this side. I thought this was the last part, man. The thing that makes them invincible or whatever. Well, so I have to go up there anyway.
Yeah.
Something knocked down here. Oh wait, shit.
Kratos, I see something.
Oh, shit. I'll try that. I don't see any place to go up. And that doesn't do anything. And then maybe the words actually are for this. Never mind. Wait, what did I push forward though? Can I just let me try to see if I can see if I can just burn through? No, I don't know. So I'm pretty sure I have to. I don't know. Maybe. I was adding extra stuff this entire time. Come on. There's something that's running through right here. Is my ready?
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Like a glitched line or something. Oh, she can't get this.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. Drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final time.
My final.
We drove into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union.
That's the sword.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son, to the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Anything illuminating?
Mm-hmm. I still don't know.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important...
Really? Okay, I need to check this out. Cause I still don't know how demonic summons on my goddamn with my goddamn partner. Firefox is speaking, so let's just go ahead and test. Pressing and holding square. Oh my god, this... There's hers, because she has poison all over the battlefield.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being a bit obnoxious.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
This motherfucker. I thought, oh, when I get up there, I'll take it down. Nope. Oh, shit. I know I can jump down to here. What the fuck? Excuse me. Excuse me. What the fuck? What kind of fucking magnet? Cheap ass shit. I just know it's 2 health bars. Oh my god. I had that totally under control the entire time. Thank you. Oh, so I have like 6 channels to go through now. I have 1. Actually, 2.
An arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Why did I... I wish I could sort back completely. I mean, because the, never mind, that was just something I said completely. Oh, wait, the thing with, Oh, the alpha, okay, hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna actually stop then after going out alpha. Actually, no, I want to wait because Freddy's about to get more XP.
Do you regret it, Mimir?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom? That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
Oh, I know that face. You got something for me, don't
you? I knew he'd left something behind.
Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Help
so wait.
Itching to get her ball back all dang winter.
God, what?
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, man. Here, show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
Me too. Granted. Dude, we're not gonna use it.
Damn! Am I good or what?
A good fit.
Whatever now. Nah. I mean, it's good with Freya, but I don't mean to. Ooh, I can look at it.
Keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Take that. This defense up. This strength up. Okay. Actually, I can afford both of them.
Damn! Am I good or what?
Very good.
Oh, now I don't have enough money. Considering how much I have,
These'll look real nice in my collection. Damn, you've been busy. Yeah, these are shit. But for you, I'll buy it. Lucky for you, I'm still buying. Yeah, I'll take those.
I don't think I have enough. Oh, dude.
Get so much as a paper cut in that.
At least some luggage time.
Ready when you are.
Okay.
Want it yet before you head off?
Well, there's only two places left. One of them might be your time. Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, then it's Asuka. I don't think Asuka. I don't know where it is. Yeah, so I definitely have to go here. I had a feeling like this, you know, is in the sands. I think they're still in time, Kevin. It's actually, excuse me, why I'm doing this right now. Oh, you go to, oh. Even though I streamed yesterday despite being off,
We certainly can, though we do have something else that needs our attention. We found a Hofgufer out in the Barrens, my lady. In terrible pain. We freed it, but there's another in town somewhere beneath the Forbidden Signs.
A Hofgufer? I haven't seen one since I was a child.
And what else? There's still that secret elven library, and I'll find it.
Lead the way.
Yeah, anyway, so, I played yesterday despite, not being a stream day, but I think tomorrow I'm... Actually, there's two reasons why I'm not streaming tomorrow. Well, it's three. One, because, of course, it's Friday, which is going to chill. I have some elven to watch, and... but yeah, that's... And then... I thought it was such a basis about the ship, but anyway, I haven't saved since I asked it. Things that I'll find. Okay. Maybe this is where the Hofgufer is. Anyway, so that's where I leave it off today. Once I need to turn up the game back after this. So in the past, like actually every day, I come back 4 hours later and I'll come back like hours later. PS4 still on this game, or it's on rest mode because I just never turned it off, so I didn't stop that. Anyway, I've been streaming for. Actually, it started. Oh, so I've been almost 8 hours. Okay, now the only, I had two choices to raid, and now one of them, okay, so I was going to raid Miss Jones or Brian, and now Brian raided Miss Jones, so. So, yeah, just, okay, we have given me no options, and that's perfect. Oh, wait, they're playing Warhammer 4. Anyway, I'll stop by, I'm going to show them. But,